print to your bass rig?
Yeah.
Nobody's ever told me that I look like a character out of Grand Theft Auto. I was at a party at an elementary school for one of my friends. And while the kids were playing, one of the kids walked up to me and said, "Are you Ozzy Osbourne?" And I have been accused of being Henry Rollins. Would you say that to his face? If I was betting on your fight, I would bet on Henry. Cha-ching! Oh, he's a poser? Are you fucking kidding? Are you fucking kidding? I'm a poser. Henry's not a poser. Henry has more than earned the right to do whatever the fuck he chooses. More power to him. The reason we're here is because they'd let us come and play. And
we,
say what? Mike Brown. Mike Brown, who drove the cop over in the fucking parking lot over Zubies. Yes. Well, we could get into all of these discussions and that would be wonderful, but we have music to play. We are here to play music. And the reason we're here, no, that's Fear. You have us mistaken for Fear. I only get to do that twice in one song. Right. One of the other reasons we're here is because we have a new record out. It came out about, what, 8 months ago? Which I guess doesn't really make it that new of a record, but anyways, this is a new song.
Back to it. People, the boys.
Everybody celebrating Black Friday? It's your birthday? Now you know what this day is named after. Not getting in the car with your mom and dad and going to fucking Kmart or any of those places to save a few bucks. In real fucking our history, Black Friday was the day that they sold all the remaining slaves to the plantations and to the farmers, so they would have all these extra people. No, that's a joke. White minority is a joke. That doesn't mean that he's going to share his beer with you. That's right, in slavery, we're all slaves. We're all fucking consumers. Burger King, Dairy Queen, fucking Foster Freeze. That's right. You know why? Because Thanksgiving is just another day of the week. It falls on Thursday, which is the day after Wednesday and the day before Friday. Everybody excited to be here? Are you as excited as we are? Like I said earlier, the reason we're here is because we have a new record. We're playing new songs. This is a new one. It's called What We've Become, Hypnotized. Yeah. Play requests. We have the pedigree and the lineage to be able to play cover songs by all of your favorite bands, but we're our own favorite band. We love ourselves and we love the music that we make, and we just decided at one point, well, that's nice. That's nice, thank you. We would like to thank all of you for being here tonight. We would like to thank the Constellation Room and the Observatory and all of the people that work here. All of you. For for being here. Speaking of lineage and family tree and some of our heroes, Steve Soto, Steven's older brother Jeffrey, Mike, Horsehead, and his Humper pal. You know, the Humpers are going to be playing pretty soon. Over at Alex's Bar. I'm from Los Angeles, so that would be Al's Bar. Don't worry. Okay, we would also like to take this opportunity to thank our friends. We've actually done some touring with the guys that played with us tonight. Some guys from, actually, they're from this neighborhood. Not China White. China White was Huntington Beach. I'm talking about like Anaheim and Fullerton and the Black Hole and all of those wonderful places. And that would be our friends, NASA Space Universe. And our friends from Arizona. They should have some merch out there. This is how you get over with your parents, especially your dads and your grandfathers. You go out to the party favor booth when you're purchasing party favors and purchase a Gay Kiss t-shirt for your dad. That will earn you the fucking full salad bar at Sizzler. Yeah, we're coming to an end here. We've got five more songs. We're glad that you all made it. We hope that you've enjoyed yourselves. We hope that you're having fun on what some of you have a four-day holiday, five-day holiday, never going back to work day, all of that fun shit. This one's called Blast. We'll be right back. torch that 40-foot Christmas tree.
We'll be right back.
Excuse me, but for any of you that are new to our situation, that's Dimitri, our guitarist Dimitri. And he likes each and every one of you, but he's not going to stand out front and shake everybody's hands. That's not going to happen. That is not going to happen. And Mario. Mario, well, you've been back for, what, about a week and a half from Europe? Yeah. Apparently, he just likes to be tortured. I know that he thinks the world of us, and he wants to spend as much time around us as possible, but this is kind of ridiculous, but that's okay. Mario, you've probably seen him play in this room somewhere, maybe even in the big room. Rocket from the Crypt playback there? Yeah, Rocket from the Crypt. Hot Snakes. Not Steven. I've known Steven since he was 11 years old. He was this tall. He made me look like the fucking Incredible Hulk. And now he wants to fucking club me over the head with his bass, but that's okay. Yeah. Are you in a hurry? It's Friday night. Skipped out on all of the great deals in the shopping centers so you can go tomorrow at 10 a.m. when they open. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Hooray for consumerism. Yeah. Anyways, we're going to play four more. Thank you all for being here tonight. Thank you. This is a new one.